Welcome to the Why Edify podcast, streaming to you from the great north woods of Wisconsin. Here we'll be exploring topics in teaching and education, personal development, and wellness. Every time we choose to learn something new, it's an act of community service. My name is Jeremy, and I'll be your host. Let's make the world a better place, one lesson at a time. Episode, we're going to look at brain breaks and just sharing some of what I have written in a post on Why Edify called Give Me a Break, Harness the Power of Brain Breaks to Supercharge Learning. So we are lucky enough to have 20 minutes of independent reading built into our schedule in my school each day, and the students come in after lunch and we all sit down together and read. And I love it. They won't admit it, but I think they like it too. And today while I was reading, I read an article from Edutopia titled, We drastically underestimate the importance of brain breaks. The research indicates that our brains consolidate memories during these breaks. It was recommended that for every 20 to 30 minutes of study time, middle schoolers take a 3 to 5 minute break. And so I decided in the next two core classes of my day to take a few break sessions, and took a very simple 5 minute break. And in each of the breaks, we just walked around, we talked. The only rule was they couldn't sit down, and the students seemed to appreciate it, and I liked it too. It was almost as if you could feel the stress and the tension leave the room. And often when teachers are observed, administrators are always looking for student engagement, which is obviously very important, and we feel pressure to always have the students on task. But this research makes a great case for making sure that these breaks are scheduled as well. And also recess, it seems to be as important as most of us teachers have always known it was. And as a result, according to the research, test scores should improve, and both the students and teachers will be a little bit happier. So brain breaks are a win-win, and I highly recommend trying a few of them out. So thanks for listening, and I will include a link to the post in the show notes. And also thanks for bearing with me, just trying out today my new Shure MV5 USB microphone and working out the kinks, and I think I'm going to like it as soon as I figure out how to utilize it to best use its features. So second episode is now a wrap, and I'm learning as I'm going. I appreciate you listening. Have a great day.